Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. I'm Peter Drury and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Begley.
Well, I can tell you I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Well, the old saying goes that football is a game of two halves, and this semi-final is no exception. We are, in effect, at half-time. The lineups we've just been given. So it's down to business here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
The elusive quality of Marco Reus. Because of his inward running, fullbacks don't want to follow him all the way and centre-backs don't want to step out to try and confront him. So he gets himself into great finishing positions and...
he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes.
Well, it's a bit far out, but you never know. He might just make something of this.
Decent hit from there. Where to from here? It's loose, who's getting there? Oh, he's broken through. Chance! Oh, that's a foul, which side of the line is that? Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. And he's going to Rex.
Well, once the keeper lost control of that, it could have gone either way, but it was a good reaction from the defender.
And it's Reus. Lovely feet. Reus with the cross. It's Immobile! We've got a goal! No fluke, it's what he was there for.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead. So, they got the only goal to give them a 1-0 lead. Tries a through ball. Now here's the through ball.
Barkley. Immobile. Time getting close now. Gets it, and now what? Deftly done. The shot's on! They've done it! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! Well, no goalkeeper would keep that out. It really was a bullet.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out.
Goes long, cuts it out. Now the pass. Half time in the semi-final. A half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes. Real things still possible. And we're off again. Royce. Royce. Looks like a good ball through. Massive leap! Good delivery. No joy.
Yeah, they had lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
Making his presence felt.
He's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that.
Free ball is intercepted. Who's going to make this theirs? Oh, ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Passes it through. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Demanding a quick ball here. Bozzali. Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Well, at least they're having a right go at it. Finding the net is the most important job on the pitch, but right now, it's also the hardest.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Di Maria is looking to make a big first impression here. Cavani wanting to into a good position, but he may need to hold things up. Looks to slip it through. Firmly met.
Immobile! They are rampant! And surely that settles it.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Tries a through ball. Trying to play for a goal kick. Chance to shoot. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets it back. He's had a look. And he's through on goal. And the ball's come out. Di Maria. And that's it. They have made it, and they've deserved to make it. A fabulous cup run has gone all the way to the final day. Would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Yeah, semi-finals have a habit of being tense and cautious because you're so close to the showpiece occasion.